In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to fix Venmo instant transfer. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna talk about possible reasons on why your account is not being able to make instant transfers on Venmo and possible solutions. I also want to make it very clear that there might be various reasons on why this is happening, and for that reason, like I said, I'm gonna present various possible methods to fix this. The first thing to check is to see if you have a bank account properly attributed to your Venmo account. As you might be aware, to use most services inside of Venmo, you need to have a bank account properly linked to your account. This means that the bank account must go through verification, and as long as it is approved after this verification, then you will be able to make instant transfers. Sometimes, if the verification process is incomplete, you will not be able to initiate instant transfers. So, if it has only been maybe some minutes or even some hours since you linked the bank account, you might have to give it some additional time, even up to some business days, to make sure that Venmo goes the automatic verification process. After the bank account is properly verified, double check your transfer limits and make sure that the amount of money that you are trying to send within an instant transfer falls inside of this limit. The last thing to check are possible network or connectivity issues. So make sure that you have a strong internet connection, either through Wi-Fi or if you are using mobile data, double check if that is properly enabled. And as long as the Venmo servers are up and they are not undergoing maintenance, you will be able to start the instant transfer as usual. So to recap all the methods that I gave you in this video, make sure that the bank account that you have attributed to your Venmo profile is up to date, properly verified. Double check the transfer limits. Make sure you fall within the range of the transfer, and double check any possible network issues that Venmo or yourself might be having, and you will be able to set this up to make your very own instant transfer. I hope I was able to help you on how to fix Venmo instant transfer. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more quick and easy tips. Thank you for watching.